Okay, Sonam, I'm going to start things off with you before I open out to the media. Now that you're looking so fantastic, and there's such a splash of color, always, always, but you're looking even better than ever. Such a fantastic splash of color in the film. It looks so grand. It's almost like a happy birthday every single day when you're watching the trailer. So the entire bit of being cast in a Rajshree film, how did that work out? Was that bachpan ka ek dream jo pura ho gaya?
The story of how I
was. One second.
Hello. Hello.
Oh, sorry.
Hello, hello.
I think Suraji should actually tell you all the story of casting me.
No, first you will tell us the experience of coming on board, and then of course I will redirect to Suraji. So you get the call and then you suddenly say, oh my god, I'm going to be the Rajshree heroine with Salman Khan. Yeah. So let's talk about that.
I think it's obviously an amazing, I'm very privileged to have been. And I think everybody in the media except for Salman knows that I've been a huge fan of his since a really long time.
Nothing has changed other than that as well.
And nothing has changed. And he obviously doesn't read my interviews, but I've been a huge, huge, huge fan of his. So I was a bit nervous. Thanks. And it was a little intimidating for me to be on this set, but I was also hugely, I was very excited and nervous, but I never felt that after the first couple of days of working with them, because Suraj sir gave me so much love, and I felt so cherished on that set that it didn't, like the whole, it was such a huge deal, but it didn't feel like it. I just felt like I belonged there. I felt like I was part of the family, so. yeah, 100%.
So tell me something. Huh. Is it very scary to lose your temper on a Suraj Barjatia set?
I don't know.
I'm sure that nobody does.
No, there's one man who was doing it.
Yeah. Nobody lose, but he didn't lose his temper either, because I worked with him on an ad shoot. It's completely different. But I think everybody on the set is amazing, and everybody really wanted to be there, so we all really worked hard and we were happy to be there. So it was the best experience working on the film.
Hello, Sonam ji. Aarti Saxena. Aapka
Shalash Saxena saab se kar.
Aarti ji, aap dikhai nahi de rahi hai. Can you? Ah, she's again on the left side. You got concentration.
Hello,
on the left.
Sonam
right.
ji, mera sawal ye ki aapka bachpan se dream tha Salman ji ke sath kaam karne ka. To jab wo aapke samne the first scene mein, to aapka kya reaction tha?
एक छोटी सी कहानी मैं आपको बोलूँगी. मैं करीब 14 साल की थी और सलमान सर डैड के साथ एक फिल्म करते थे. आई थिंक वाज अ स्पेशल अपीयरेंस. और मैं यूजुअली पापा
के अनिल कपूर साहब मेरे दोस्त थे, अब मैं सर हो गए.
और मैं यूजुअली उनके सेट पे, मुझे आई वाज नॉट अलाउड, कि वो बोलते थे कि यू नॉट अलाउड टू कम ऑन सेट और ये वो. बट आई सेड प्लीज़, अब सलमान खान के साथ शूट कर रहे हैं, प्लीज़ मुझे आने दो. The first and only time I've been on a film set, not even on a film set, I was sitting in the van and I get to see Salman Khan. He sat with me for around an hour. He doesn't remember this, and he's spoken to me, and obviously I must have traumatized him. But
can we ask you what you guys chatted on?
I have no idea.
I met her one day. We all went for a family holiday. We went to Goa. I saw this one person sitting in front
Stop
of
it.
Me at the age of 14, now 15, as Salman Khan. I said, what are you doing? I said, go. Change and come back.
He so still says, really what are you doing? Go change and come back. That's not
Load
change.
Off. I said, what is it? Go right now. She got so upset with me.